Let's get real, dude. I mean, I own an Accord. I've worked on Hondas my whole life. And there's no way you're leaving fourth gear at 170 unless you have a turbo with NOS and everything is fucking souped up. So don't play stupid with me, dog. Please.